So, did you have fun? Cool deal. What'd you think about him? I heard your mom. Perry bait, huh? I'm actually kind of curious to see how I would fare with you on this build. Actually, what the hell am I casting tears right now? Here we go. She don't do too bad. No, she doesn't. She don't, bro. Okay, so this will probably be my final match as well. Only because, like, we got work in the morning. But still, I'm kind of curious to see how I would fare. I mean, I don't know. I was like, this is one of those builds. I was like, what the heck was I thinking? Oh, yeah, your daddy's been watching you, by the way. Yeah, because my cousin was all like, oh yes, primo, why is she named Little Diablo? I'm like, hey, that because that's Diablo's daughter. What? No kidding. Okay. I'm sorry, what? Yeah, I saw one of those belts. Yeah, he's still got a lot to learn. I mean, he thinks he's better than what he is, but yeah, he's got a lot to learn. Alrighty. Alright. Let's do this. What? Bows out? Oh, good one. Right back at you, mama. Sorry, ma'am. That's the difference between my cousin and I. Actually, oh, I can't heal up a bit. Can I actually fit another weapon on me? Yeah, I can. Let's do this, madam. I just realized that my sister's isn't upgraded, so this would be a poor choice. Good, from that last time I told you. Back at me. That was a really good parry. Ow. That was a heck of a match, young lady. That was a good one. And this will have to be my last, because let's face it, I'm basically out. I do that a lot, actually, Mama. Yeah, she is. She is, Diablo. She really is, bro. Okay. She's getting that parry timing down. Alright. Sorry. But here we go. should not have done that. Ow! Those thorns hurt. Come here. GG good, ma'am. And it's been fun playing with you. I'm glad my cousin wasn't being a little punk to you, so yeah. Alright, so in the meantime, everybody, this is Darkanos signing off. Until next time.